Rescuers are giving up hope of finding people alive who have gone missing after a dam collapsed at an iron ore mine in southeastern Brazil, BBC reports, quoting officials. 9 persons have died and around 300 are missing, according to officials. The teams engaged in rescue operation used earth-moving machinery at the site near the town of Brumadinho, in Minas Gerais state. Governor Romeu Zema told BBC 9 people have been confirmed dead. It is not immediately clear what caused the dam to collapse. The dam is owned by Brazil's largest mining company, Vale. Quoting a report of Folha de S.Paulo newspaper, BBC reported that at a meeting last month, authorities concerned were cautioned about possible risk of collapse of the dam. Greenpeace, the environmental activist group, said the dam collapse was a sad consequence of the lessons not learned by the Brazilian government and the mining companies.